Hi, welcome to Raju's Natural Science Academy for easy and happy learning. Today we are going to learn about how to draw the animal cell simply and easily within 5 minutes. And also we are going to learn about the structure of the animal cell. Each and every cell surrounded by a thin layer called plasma membrane. This is plasma membrane. In the center of the cell, there is a most important spherical shaped organelle called nucleus. Nucleus is surrounded by nuclear membrane. Inside the nucleus, there is a nucleolus and genetic matter. There is a network of tube-like membranes spread throughout the cell is called endoplasmic reticulum. This is endoplasmic reticulum. Some other membrane-bounded sheath and sac-like structures also present in the cytoplasm called Golgi complex. This is Golgi complex. There are some spherical or cylindrical shaped energy-releasing organelles present in the cell called mitochondria. Some membrane-bound sacs filled with digestive enzymes are also present in the cytoplasm. These are called lysosomes. Large number of granule-like structures are present in the cytoplasm are called ribosomes. They are also present on the surface of the endoplasmic reticulum. Endoplasmic reticulum with ribosomes appears as rough. Hence, it is called rough endoplasmic reticulum. For better appearance, again draw the diagram with black pen. If we apply the colors, it will become more beautiful. Let us apply the colors. We are applying red color to nucleus. Applying blue color to rough endoplasmic reticulum. This is smooth endoplasmic reticulum. Violet color to Golgi complex, pink color to mitochondria, orange color to lysosomes, applying yellow color to cytoplasm. If we apply the colors once again perfectly, it will appear very beautiful. Let us see. Finally, shall we label the parts? Plasma membrane, cytoplasm, Golgi apparatus, rough endoplasmic reticulum, ribosomes, nucleus, smooth endoplasmic reticulum, lysosomes, mitochondria. Okay, students, study well, grow well, be a good citizen, and be proud to be an Indian. Thank you.